Buster, wake up!
Ma?
Your English tutor is here.
Oh, it's just you, Arthur.
Well, I'll leave you two to your work.
Hey, Arthur, good plan. You fooled her completely. If we hurry, we can get to the park before the game starts.
We're not going to the park today, Buster.
What?
Get your books. We're gonna study. Buster, wake up! What? You fell asleep again. Oh, sorry.
Buster!
What?
You've got to stay awake. This book is on a test and you barely read a chapter.
Oh, it's this room, Arthur. It makes me sleepy. Maybe if we studied outside.
You're up!
Buster, you're not paying attention.
Sure I am.
He was safe.
Paying attention to the book, Buster.
Oh, yeah. It's just so hard to keep my eyes on the page.
Hey, I know. Why don't you read to me?
All right. Chapter 1. Alice was beginning to get very tired of sitting on the bank and of having nothing to do. She's just like you, Buster. Buster?